following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. In the ring, at a total combined weight of 519 pounds, from Brooklyn, New York, Steve Lombardi. His partner from Korea, Tiger Chung Lee. And their opponents, at a total combined weight of 478 pounds, ladies and gentlemen, Tito Santana and Rick Martel, Strike Force.
All right. Yes, indeed.
Martel and Santana.
Wait a minute. What is this name, Strike Force?
Yes.
Why don't they call it the Mexican Connection?
Yes.
Get it? Mexican, Canadian. I got to spill that out so Bruno can understand it. Get it, Bruno?
Yes,
Mexican,
yes,
Canadian. Strike Force.
Well, you got a sense of humor. Jesse,
what?
Your comments on what we saw earlier with Ted DiBiase having someone come down and... Why are you smiling? I asked you to comment.
Because I found it very enjoyable, and I'm beginning to believe that the Million Dollar Man is right. I think everybody has their price. I think Vince McMahon, if they raised the ante, he would have probably kissed Virgil's foot, too.
You know what, Vince? DiBiase showed to me that he's a fool, because $200 he gave somebody to kiss his foot, all he would have had to do, give an autographed photo of himself to Jesse Ventura, and he could have had his foot kissed.
Look at that maneuver, would you? Look at that maneuver. Earlier on, we spoke with Strike Force concerning their participation in the wrestling album Pile Driver. Here's what Strike Force had to say.
Yes, we're so happy, and we got all the reasons to be, because now not only can see Tito and I in action as the Strike Force, but now they can hear us with that fantastic Robbie Dupree on that new album, Pile Driver.
What a fantastic vocal Robbie Dupree lays on us. Together, Strike Force and Robbie Dupree, baby.
Yes.
Strike Force!
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I'll tell you, I'm literally looking for. Have you heard that? Robbie Dupree and Strike Force?
No, I haven't.
No? They sing a tune called Girls in Cars.
Girls in Cars.
That's right.
That sounds real good.
Yeah. It is. It's a great tune. Tiger Chung Lee taking over. And Lee backing Santana to the buckle. Oh, wow. I'll tell you, people expect great things out of Santana and Martel. And I think they're going to get them. Now, Jesse, even you have to grant that at least on paper, Santana and Martel should be one of the premier tag teams.
Yeah, they definitely should be. They both got all the capabilities. They're fast, they're good, accomplished wrestlers, and they got a lot of desire.
Martel coming in on big Tiger Chung Lee.
But then again, one of them might quit.
I don't think so. Both former tag team champions in the past, Martel and Santana. It's Martel, and they're really going to town.
I just wonder how Martel's going to like Chico's cooking.
His cooking?
Yeah. That Tijuana specials that he makes.
Alex Nadrop. Tiger Chung Lee. Whipped into Santana. Collision. A cover. That's ending. Santana Martel victorious. And let's go back now to the replay.
I'll tell you, these guys were meant to be together. They were absolutely phenomenal. Look at this move now. Watch here as Santana flies to the ring and catches Chung Lee with that elbow. Brother, that was unbelievable.
Wow. Strike Force. Let's take you now to Mean Gene and a word about World Wrestling Federation fundraising activity.
The World Wrestling Federation has helped hundreds of worthy charitable organizations raise money by co-promoting events in their local areas. If your organization would like further information, please address your inquiry to World Wrestling Federation Fundraisers, P.O. Box 3858, Stamford, Connecticut 06905.